Right. Welcome to A Memoir Blue. I have not seen a lot of people cover this game. I've heard from my friend that it's a... She didn't really talk much about it. She just said it's art. And that it made her cry, I believe. And I'll take that as this is a beautiful game. I've read somewhere that there is no actual dialogue in the game. It's all told through storytelling, or visual storytelling, I mean. And I figured we'd be playing it for the channel. So, let's start off with this random radio that... What the fuck? What? Hello? Okay, cool. Guess we just get up. It's like just a little bit under. Holy... I see a chess piece. A trophy. Okay, sink it all the way. Oh, coin. Oh! Oh, I think that's... Oh, it's a medal. Were you at the Olympics? Oh my god, it's about to explode! Just suffer with the wrath of God. Oh, she's a swimmer. And that is a thing of... Is that perfume? Humidifier, I imagine. Oh, metal that... Oh, wait. Okay. We're not gonna pick it up just yet. Oh, we can unlock it! Are we a ghost? Are we haunting her dreams? I don't see anything else in here I can interact with. Alright. Let's evade this random girl's phone. Take a picture. Start haunting her. Read her text. What the fuck? Okay, this is a code. I have absolutely no idea what to say. Yep, more question marks. Let's check the... I can't read these hieroglyphics, man! Something serious? More questions? Or just nothing? Oh, God. There's gotta be some meaning in this. Something about swimming, I'm imagining. So, let's write something serious. Let's give it an answer. And what are we saying? What's another call? It could be something important. Fish. Make sushi. Right? What happens if I... Oh. What? Just start baiting the fish with that? Oh, it's back. Let me take the batteries out. There might be something in the back. Oh, okay. We can put a cassette in here. I'll be honest, I've never used an old school radio. I have no idea what I'm doing. What the hell was that? Okay. The audio, that is home life. And this is out of a train. Oh, it's like a... we can change the type of, I think it is. Okay. Gonna get to the boat. Put a little sun on top. Waves. Sun. What the fuck? Is it leaking? It's leaking! Look at that. Can't move anything else with this. Alright. Move forward. Into the city, it's raining. Or it can be lively. Okay. And... Cindy, the radio's leaking! Okay, carnival. More lively again. The last one is a mother and a daughter. Music sounds beautiful. Hold on to your heart. Hold on to my love. Hold on to the peace. Oh, I can trigger the sun. Did I leave the shower on? Hello? Where's the drain? Here, wait, I have an idea. Here, break it through the window. Just break it open. Wait, what's this? Oh. Can I do anything else? Hello? Oh, it's a dream. I'm dreaming. My life flashing before my eyes? It could be. It could. That's childhood. Oh, there's more. Okay, the parents got divorced. Oh, and then dad left. No. Oh yeah, dad left and mom took me away. That's what happened. Are we back to playing Papers, Please? Hello? Put that down. Oh, we're playing. We're paying for tickets. That's what we're doing. Right? Hello? If the adult ticket and a child ticket, get the tickets. Now what? You hear? What the fuck? What is it? I can barely read this. What is it? It's like a formula. I can't read it. Just fuck it. Do it. Oh! That one worked. Okay, what about the... excuse me. Okay. No. Okay, so we can put that one in. We can put this one in, I imagine. Okay, that one worked! No. No. Gotta be one of these. I just know it. Or the game could be bugged. It could be. It could be. I know it is made by Annapurna. I think these were the same guys who made whatchamacallit? Like a senior citizen. Stray. Which I do intend to play at some point. No? Oh, wait, hang on. Oh, just have to go all the way down. I think. Yeah, you just have to go all the way down. There was just the waves the entire time. Silly me. Raindrops keep falling on my head. Took a train ride. And we were observing the raindrops. She was fascinated by fish or sea life. Okay. Oh, what? Hang on. Something happened. How did I do it? Okay. Oh, you just have to move it forward. Okay. Oh, that's where my mom and I sat. That's what I'm getting from that. Is that us? It is. Can I stand up? Hello? Oh. Okay, we're taking steps now. And we're moving to the door. Tiny steps. visuals are pretty. Oh my god, this is giving me so many vibes of, I don't know if you guys ever watched the show Courage the Cowardly Dog, but, it's giving me that vibe, like, the Space Squid episode. Which a lot of people consider beautiful. And I do too. Oh, we're trying to build a bridge. Oh. Well, that's unfortunate. Oh, okay. Just one at a time. Just slam that shit. It just keeps falling off. Well, I just got an achievement, Wood War. What's that for? Knock the other wooden planks on into the water. Buddy. Alright. Where'd it go? Here we go. Put this big one on top. It just comes crashing down. Know it! Oh. Just so gently. Easy there. Baby steps. Unfortunately, can't read this. What the hell's wrong with your hand? Here, just... You want this? Here. Oh, okay, cool. Thanks. Appreciate it. Okay, cool. I thought she was just gonna put me on a boat and leave me. Damn, girl, what did I do? Am I piloting the boat myself? Oh god, I am. Okay, right. Here. Well, I guess we start with the key. Okay, turn it on. Cool! Butts on. That's... Okay, those lights are on. Compass is up. We have the thingy. Put it into maximum overdrive! Okay, we're charting our course, and... Oh, there's a thingy here. Okay, there's more stuff in the water we can find. Hey, it's Goldfish. I don't think I've ever told you guys. I have a severe fear of fish called ichthyophobia. The sight of seeing live fish creeps me out. Not dead ones. Actually, dead ones too. I keep having like the phobia that they'll come back to life. Even if it sounds ridiculous, it's a fear of mine. Most people are afraid of spiders. That's why they accepted I'm afraid of fish. That's just how life is. Oh, they're called boys. I got an achievement. She jumps off the boat and sinks to the bottom. God, there's so much planet life here. Gotta do this one leaf at a time. Oh, memories. I think that's what I'm trying to find. For nostalgia's sake. So what I'm getting from this is that we're trying to find our love for swimming again. See fish. Hey. There's a train ride. And this one. That just vaguely disappeared. Where the hell am I? Oh, that... Huh. Here. Come on, boy. Bring it to me. Bring it. No! Get back. A bar. How quaint. Hey, pinwheel! I just got an achievement fan service. Activate the pinwheel. Wait. Okay, more lights. Okay, what's behind the curtain? Not much, apparently. Oh wait, I see it. Ropes. Oh, I'm getting memories. I'm getting repressed memories. So that's what's going on. Or is it? I still don't know. Okay. My eyes! That's one of my greatest fears, divorce. Not for the idea of, like, maintaining the child, just because, like, I don't know, I feel like, raising a child is like a multi-person job. Children deserve good role models in their life. Children need a lot of strength in life. Or in their lives. Oh! Am I going through all the stages of my life now? When do I get to my edgy childhood years? I think everybody had like an what the hell? What am I supposed to do with this boss? I think everybody had like an edgy teenhood at some point. Even baby boomers, I imagine. They'd call it that, a rebellious phase. Okay, we moved into another building. That's what I'm getting from this. And there's the radio! Sweet. Oh my god, how big is this box? Guess this is my mom's office? Oh, this is so much work. Oh, jeez. I could never do data entry. Too much accounting. Well, no, accounting and data entry, are those two separate things? Am I imagining things? No, they... Are they? Ooh, she got depression working so much. And my only comfort was radio. There's not much on TV, huh? Oh! Fish! Oh. I'm inferring from this her only comfort at home was viewing fish or sea life. Okay, so she wanted to get into the life of entertainment. Into a life of entertainment. But she needed to learn how to swim. Oh, this is our old apartment building which we used to live in. I see. Is this an aquarium? How much lower are we gonna put this thing? No, that's about it. I just got another achievement, flip a friend. Play with the dolphin models. I'm retracing my steps. Gotcha. Oh, so dusty. Ah, gross. These are just straight up anime vibes. I love it. God, it's really the idea of, like, if you went back to talk to yourself as a child, what would you even say to yourself? Like, for me, I know it would be the idea of using, the idea of using spite to, overcome any adversities. Because spite is a powerful tool. Especially when it's all you have. Where am I going? It's giving, like, those vibes from SpongeBob in the Kelp Forest. Oh, is this my first competition? It is! As an adult, like, you really get a feel for what your parents had to go through maintaining you when you were young, and you get a better sense of understanding, like, it wasn't their fault that they couldn't make time for you. They tried, it just didn't work out. So I always rank first place, but I always felt alone. It's so endearing. Now we get to the biggest plot twist of the game. Real repressed memories time. God, I know I have so many memories in the back of my head that I never want to go through. Ooh. I think it's for the best that I never do. About, like, not wanting to face it, but just wanting to keep yourself sane. Oh, we're entering the modern time now. And we're looking for Mom. Oh! I'm starting to break everything around the house because she can make time for us. Not to worry, these are replaceable. God, this reminds me of that one video of that one kid who like trashed her mom's whole house. Because, because she took his phone away. There it is. Oh, that's when we started moving to studio apartment. Or an apartment, I mean. Studio apartment, apartment. Okay, rise and shine. Ah, oh, my eyes! Ah! Okay, now we have a cassette. Okay, this is 2020. Good to know. Okay, how's school going? I guess fish is all I'm thinking about at the moment. They're swimming. To become the fish, to be free. Oh, oh damn, I'm in a race. Oh. Go back for oxygen. Hang on, go back up. Okay, cool. Hang on, no, hang on. Here we go. Hi. Okay. I didn't run out of breath, good. I did not die from oxygen deprivation. Thank you. Jesus Christ, lady, how many trophies do you have? Oh my God. Well, the trophies didn't mean anything. She just wanted to spend time with her mom. This game is so pretty. Did I miss them? Where'd it go? Oh, there's a coral. Finish building the mirror, huh? Where's... here? Yes. Guessing this goes here. And that goes there. Beautiful. Okay. Boat. Building. Let's see. I got through this. I feel like I'm about to cry. Home sweet home. Gotta be important. Well, that was a Memoir Blue. That was a very beautiful game that got me a little teary-eyed at the end. That's very rare for a game to do that to me. That was the full game. That was great. It's only like $5.99 right now on Steam. And well, if you skip to the end just to hear what I'd have to say, I'd highly recommend you play it through it. Otherwise, well, I mean, this was the full game, but yeah. So, I'll just let the credits roll on, but just want to say I love you guys and thank you for joining me for this. See you guys real soon. Oh wait, Ben Foddy! He's the guy who made the, that one Rage game, Getting Over It. I intend to do that for the channel at some point, but at some point. When I have a lot of time, because it hurts really hard.